New tonight, crews in Suffolk battled a big fire at a business. The fire department gave us these pictures of the fire at Suburban Investments on South Saratoga Street. It happened just after 7:30. It took several firefighters to knock this down and put it out. Officials tell us nobody was hurt, but there's a lot of damage. We're working to learn what caused the fire.